So again, if you live in the Omaha Metro and places off to the north and west, chances are the roads are just fine. But notice how we have lower visibilities to our south and to our east. So western Iowa, extreme southeast Nebraska, it could be slippery early this morning. And again, we have a couple of one school closing in Harrison County, one delay as well. Temperatures, you see, at or below freezing. And that's why we have the potential with the low visibilities to have a little bit of ice. Again, the Omaha Metro should be just fine. One of the things we're going to be watching today, the colder winds. Feels like the upper teens and low 20s right now, but winds really start to pick up later on today, and those feels like temperatures drop into the low and mid-teens through the afternoon. Single digits for the drive home today, so it's going to feel a lot colder by this afternoon. So again, there's that tiny chance for some freezing drizzle to our south and east early this morning. Clouds clear out of here by the middle of the day, and that's when it starts to get windy. Northwest winds gusting up to 30 miles an hour. Midday temperatures, mid to upper 20s. Remember, feeling a lot colder than that. 5 o'clock, sunny, windy, cold. Temperatures down in the low 20s. So it feels like temperatures in the single digits, and they could even drop below zero as we head into the evening. Actual air temperatures dropping to about 10 to 15 degrees. And then winds calm down overnight. Clear and cold as you wake up on Thursday morning. And then the clouds start to roll in Thursday afternoon. No issues tomorrow. Tomorrow's just cloudy and dry. Heading into Friday, though, we have this mess. It could start off as a little bit of light snow. And then as warmer air comes in aloft, could change over to a snow, sleet, freezing rain mix by the middle of the day, maybe even over to all rain in the afternoon, and then wrap around to some more snow late in the day. So the bottom line on Friday is there will be impacts to the morning and evening commute. Exactly how much snow we're going to see, or exactly how much ice we're going to see, really tough call at this point because it's just a degree or two difference as far as what type of moisture we're going to see. And then it will get much colder. Look at the temperatures plummet as we go into early next week. Highs only in the teens Sunday and Monday.